Once, in the land of the Vikings, there lived a young warrior named Leif. Leif was brave and strong, but he often wondered about the mysteries of fate and destiny. He sought answers from the wise old storyteller, Gunnar, who had traveled far and wide and learned many secrets of the world. One evening, as the fire crackled and the stars twinkled overhead, Leif asked Gunnar, "Why do some men succeed while others fail? Is it all just chance?" Gunnar smiled and nodded, his eyes twinkling with ancient wisdom. "Ah, young Leif, let me tell you a story of Odin, the Allfather, and the Norns, the weavers of fate." Gunnar began to recount the tale of Odin, the mightiest of the Norse gods, who ruled over Asgard, the realm of the gods. Odin was wise and powerful, but even he could not escape the grasp of fate. "The Norns," Gunnar explained, "are three sisters who spin the threads of destiny. They weave the fates of gods and mortals alike, shaping the course of history with their ancient loom." Leif listened intently as Gunnar described how the Norns wove the threads of life, each thread representing the destiny of a living being. "From the moment we are born," Gunnar said, "our fate is sealed. But that does not mean we are powerless. We can still choose how to live our lives, how to face our destiny with courage and honor." Leif nodded, beginning to understand. "So, even though we cannot change our fate, we can still make a difference in the world?" Gunnar smiled. "Exactly, young Leif. We may not know what the future holds, but we can face it with bravery and determination, knowing that our actions shape the tapestry of fate." And so, Leif left the fireside that night with a newfound sense of purpose, ready to embrace whatever the Norns had in store for him, knowing that his destiny was in his own hands. As Leif absorbed Gunnar's words, a sense of clarity washed over him. He thanked the wise storyteller for his guidance and bid him good night, his mind buzzing with newfound understanding. And to all of you who have joined us on this journey, whether by the flickering firelight or through the digital realm of YouTube, I extend my deepest gratitude. Thank you for lending your ears to this tale of wisdom and wonder. As we part ways, may the Norns guide your path, and may you face your destiny with courage and honor. Until we meet again on the next adventure, remember, destiny is all.